Thank you very much. I would like to thanks again to the organizers for this candidation, also for your words, and especially for giving me the opportunity to talk about a topic which I am working probably since 10 years ago, and I consider very where we have obtained several interesting results. I think you wish we have the same opinion. Well, I divide this presentation in three parts. I don't know if the audience is familiar with the concepts of graphs, so I will try to introduce the basic notations and concepts about graphs, especially the one concept which we will be using along the presentation. And then I go to the convex quadratic approximation to this problem, start with a classical approximation, probably the first continuous approximation to this discrete problem in graphs. And we finish with some special type of graphs for which the determination of several combinatorial problems here are easier than in general graphs. Well, we in this presentation we deal with only simple graphs. I mean, simple graphs is graphs without loops and without parallel edges, because they have no consequence on the results we are I intend to present. A graph G is, by definition, is defined by a vertex set here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on, and a set of edges. So we have here, in the picture, a graph is a set of dots labeled i1 to 8, and a set of links between dots, between vertices. And basically, a graph is this. This is a model for many real problems, and it's amazing that how we can solve problems that are very difficult to obtain a resolution without thinking in the problem in this way. In this case, we are special.